Yeah, you tell him, Leon. Oh no, I hear her. Go. Shut up, Ashley. You put yourself in this predicament. Shut up. Lewis is gone. Now I have is you.
Talk about near-death experience.
Ashley, get out of there!
I don't even see you. I know. I wonder, do you think they kept the suplex in this one? Because I know before you could do the suplex on the in the doorway. Did we just really miss twice? Wow. Can I get a takesies?
Creepy.
checks too. Yeah, that checks. Yeah, let's go ahead and shut that up a little bit. What you got for me? Of course. Come on, friend. Yeah, you can just chill over there, because I'm feeling if I tit that switch, it's probably gonna... If I hit that switch, it's probably just gonna pick you up, and I'm in no mood to deal with you right now, sir. This is a cool room. Raymond Salazar. Of course he has no family. He's always being used. Oh. Sorry for the butler. I have to put up with this family and this whatever crisis they got going on. Oh, we definitely need that. Rock and roll. You really gonna make me leave? go back temporarily. Oh, it was round? Oh, I read that wrong. Did I really do that wrong? Ugh, I'm dumb. Wonder which one's gonna move. I don't know. I don't know. Gee, Scoob. Good old puzzles. Did that wrong. Dang it. I meant to do this. And this. There we go. There we go. Oh, I gotta bring you down. Use your brain. There we go. Then I can temporarily move you here. Yeah, there you go. Yeah. I just messed that all up. There we go. Just rotate it now. Doing this, doing this. Now we can rotate those. Yes, 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 yes. There we go. First, because ooh, look at that. A gold bangle. Leon's gotta be happy with all the treasure we bring him. Alright, let's do this and do this again? Nope. You creepies. Just like this. Let's get about. Slowly evacuating the area.
Leon!
Ashley! You did good.
I'm sorry if I was...
Oh, don't worry about it. Come on, let's move on.
I know damn well you didn't said don't worry about it. Ooh, look, hit ratio, 100%, because we're playing Ashley. Well, that was fun. Now I can give that little herb to Leon, which is gonna extend his health a little bit. Of course I did. First things first. Let's go ahead and just drop that on there. There we go. We're just gonna take you, drop you here. There we go. Oh, look. Leon's back at full health. Wow. Make me go through all this.
Ah, what a touching moment we have here.
All spoiled thanks to your interruption. Why don't you do us all a favor and leave before the audience gets pissed off?
You're nothing but an extra in my script, so don't get too carried away. Your biggest scene is over.
I don't ever remember being a part of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like through your own actions?
Go ahead and just top off everything. We're doing pretty good on ammo now. And we got 30K. We need to get 40 more so that we can get that that case. Okay. Let's just go ahead and proceed. Okay. Curiosity, but I don't remember which way to take. We'll just zip over here real fast. guess we're just dumping weight. Yeah, one more piece to go. Yeah, but like, now we're not holding it. Is our friend here? Can we get to our friend? Curiosity. So now we're back at the front entrance. Ugh. Would he be through this door? I don't remember. Nope. Nope. I'm going through all that again. This castle is just so huge. How does he afford it? He only owns like a huge crime scene.
Wait here.
Not a good sign if we're leaving her behind. Let me save real quick. One second, guys. This makes me feel like something's through that door.
Wait here.
She didn't even say anything, she just eyes him. Does this mechanism work without you falling? Kind of tucked away in there. Yeah, he's in there. I don't think I can get. Can I tip that? Yeah. I don't want to deal with that today, sir. No, thank you. How'd you die? Well. Ooh. sir. Not messing with any of that today, sir. Call it a cheap exploit all you want, but it works. See, now I don't have to worry about the aisle of whatever he was trying to do. Do I have a story for you?